Oh my god, I am being hit with so much nostalgia right now. What? This intro. Oh, I forgot this existed. I forgot this intro even existed. I was going to start my recording on the main menu, but this intro started playing before we even got to any main menus, or anything like that. I tried to start recording now. It is so... Oh my god. Dude, if anyone's played this game before in your life, you know this intro. It's just bringing back so much nostalgia. I'm literally just going to sit here and watch this whole thing. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I nearly just died. I was just drinking my coffee and I like hiccuped as I swallowed. And it went down the wrong hole. Well, everyone, and welcome to the greatest BMX game ever made. Matt Hoffman's BMX 2 on the PlayStation 2 as well. If you never played this, I feel so sorry for you. Hell, if you never played this and you still have a PlayStation 3 or a PlayStation 2, something that can play PlayStation 2 games or an emulator, whatever, Matt Hoffman's BMX 2, get on it. Get on it if you like BMX, because it is by far the best BMX game ever made. I mean, obviously, there's a create a park mode. You can create your own skate park. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to play the road trip mode. But I tell you what, this might not be the only video I make on this game, because I want to play road trip. I want to do some sessions and some free rides and show you guys some, like, there's some cool cheats on this game, if you've never seen them. Show you guys some cool cheats. Go on the park editor, create my own park. I mean, there might be a few videos on this game. And I'm just going to go with the main guy, Matt Hoffman. Everyone knows who that is. All right, road trip level select. We only have one unlocked right now. So that's what we're going to do. Let's go. Let's jump into it. A great dude. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, the nostalgia, dude. All right, we got to get 5 gas cans for the bus and the bus key. Should be easy enough if I remember how to play this game. Holy Jesus. All right, we got one. How do we play this? Woo! Oh, okay. I thought we was going to do something insane then. All right, where's the next gas can? Pop up and get that, Matt. All right, Matt needs to pop up and get this gas can. That's how it's done. See if we can do a double tail whip, shall we? There's the one. No, that's not a double tail whip. Oh, grinding. I remember the grinding on this game. You had to just keep it in the middle. Oh, that just brought back so many memories as well. Trying to do cool little grinds and like keeping them in the middle. Hey, I mean, I played this game a lot as a kid, but I never promised to be good at this because I haven't played this for years. Literal years upon years upon years. Right, I'm sitting there doing tricks and shit. I need to actually find some of these gas cans, wherever they are. Oh, we're on a timer. Oh, I would have been doing tricks if I realized I was on a timer. Oh no, I'm on a timer. The warehouse is now open. Oh, here we go. I was thinking I couldn't find these other gas cans, but then I realized that there was a button somewhere, and I had to pop that button. Hello, other gas can. How you doing? Do a nice little bar spin. Ooh! Round the forklift. Easy! Alright, here we go. Full send. Yeah! Go on, keep the grind, keep the grind. Yeah, there's the bus key. Oh, we have to score. Ah, right, okay, we have to score 20,000 points as well. I didn't even realize that, you know? Oh, I love grinding in this game. Why does grinding in this game feel so good compared to most modern BMX games? I mean, modern BMX games aren't made by AAA developers, obviously. They're all indie games, but still. Can't you wall ride on this game? Sure, you can wall ride. Is it just the same button as the grind button? Let me test it out real quick. Oh, you can! Oh, boy! Oh, that was sick! I remember now. You need a certain amount of trip points to be able to get to next stages. And right now we only have 50 trip points, so we need 100 to get to this stage over here, which is Chicago. Alright, alright. Where's this next toolbox at? Oh, there it is. I'm coming for you, boy. I'm coming for you, boy. Here's the last one. Boop! Just dive into it. There we go, all toolboxes are down. Ah, there we go. That's how I manual. I spent ages just trying to remember how to manual because I literally couldn't remember how to manual at all. Whoa, there we go. That's what I needed to do, the manual to the egg beater. Oh, it's taken me some time to get it back, but it's coming back to me. Slowly but surely, it's all coming back to me. Right, so now we have to get 40,000 points. I know how we do that. We just go in here. We do a nice little double peg grind, bar spin, turn around. Do another little bar spin just for those extra points. Do another little bar spin. Catch it in a manual. Fly up in the air. Oh, come on. Oh, we got 10 seconds left to get 4k more score. Manual, bar spins, land it. Yeah, there we go. Current road trip points 150. You now have enough points to move to Chicago. it's games like this that the reason that I love this sort of stuff. Like, I love BMX and I love skateboarding, and it's games. Games are the reason that I love them. I love BMX because of Matt Hoffman's BMX. And I love skateboarding because of Tony Hawk and because of skate. All right, bar spin over the fire hydrants. Yeah, ride it down. Get medevac chopper. St. Paddy's Day, turn the river green. Okay, score 25,000 points. We can do that. The game is struggling for FPS on this one because I had to load in a lot more than just a little skate park. Oh, I didn't remember this level at first, but I remember this now. Going through the random bits, I see it. Yeah, I see it. Grind over that, do a little bar spin, cheeky. Oh, wall ride and land on your face, Matt. Don't we have to grind up this or something? Yeah, we do. The chopper is now medevacers on his way. Yeah, you have to grind up that. Oh, dude. Dude. Oh, if there's anyone that played this game when they were younger, they are getting so much nostalgia like that right now, like me. And it is just crazy. I can't even handle it. I'll run out of time. I just got too distracted. I keep every like first attempt, I always get too distracted. Oh, I remembered you could grind the train tracks, but I jumped on the train tracks and I was like, you can grind these, can't you? But then the train comes along. I was about to say that. And then the train come along and hit me in the face. Oh wait, ah, okay, yeah, it's down here. Here's the river thing. Bop that in there. Oh, I missed it slightly. Aha, now I know what I do. I grind on this. There you go, and then you jump it. Oh, okay. Right, so now that's all done. I completely forgot about the river one because I was trying to score 25,000 points there, but then I remembered about the river thing. So now that's all done. We can now focus on getting the 25,000. As you can see, it's going to go really well. I forget I like games back in this time. Like, they didn't hold your hand at all. Like, I'm too used to the way that modern games are. Like, modern games just hold your hand the whole way and, like, just show you everything that you need to do and how to do it. And it's really easy and it's really simple. Games like this, like, back then, like, even just games in general back when this game was made, like, PS2 games, they're always so much harder. Alright, I finally found a spot where a bad player like me can actually do some combos. There we go, we scored 25,000 points. I mean, that was probably the most ugly combo you will ever see. But hey, we just about reached the 25,000. We got scored 50,000 points. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, we're doing a sick combo though. Bar spin, land in a manual. There we go, that's what we want. That's what we want, this is a nice combo. Land it, 12,000. I mean, that was sloppy at the end, but hey, 12,000 to start off. I'll take it. Why? Why does this happen? I'm trying to do my combo and then I just ping. For some reason, my man just pings out of nowhere. Like, I just ping in the air. Oh my god, dude. My patience has been ruined by new games and like how easy they are. I just have no patience anymore. I just want everything to be done instantly. But this game's got to teach me that it can't be done instantly. 30,000. I'm not going to get it. No, we need like some sick combo here at the end. Because if you're comboing, then the timer won't end. But we're not comboing, so the timer will end. Oh my god, I just got a 40k combo. Alright then. Beautiful. That works. That works for the 50k points. I've completely forgotten what my other objectives even are. Like, what else do I need to do? Oh, the hot dogs, don't I? Yeah, I need to do hot dogs. Oh, well, would you look at that? There's hot dogs standing right here. You know, I would turn off the music in this game because of copyright and stuff like that, but I really, really couldn't care less. I mean, my videos aren't monetized, so it doesn't really make a huge difference to me. If it gets, like, a copyright claim, then it gets a copyright claim. I'm not really that bothered. As long as it doesn't get a copyright strike, which music doesn't usually tend to get you a copyright strike. It just gets you a copyright claim, which just basically means you can't earn money off the video. But I can't do that anyway, so it doesn't really fucking matter to me. Right, so we failed again, but you know what? I think I am actually going to end this video here, guys, because I'm having a lot of fun with this game, but a lot of it I'm not talking for because I'm focusing on doing the challenges. So what I might do is I might actually try and complete all the challenges on all of the locations and then show you guys the locations in another video. So that I'll show you in the location so I don't have any objectives to do. I can just complete them all in my own time and then just go ahead and then just have a look at all the different locations and bring back all that nostalgia that we really want to see. I'm also going to check out the park editor as well because I completely forgot that was a thing. Hopefully it's good. If it's good, then we will spend a lot of time in the park editor creating our own park. But I really want to thank you guys for joining me on this adventure down memory lane. And if you never played this game, well, I feel sorry for you because it is the greatest BMX game ever made. The best BMX game ever made. Period. Don't come at me in the comments with no Dave Mirror. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. I really, really do appreciate it. Subscribe if you're new around here. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.